Hi students, class 10, exercise number 8.2, question number 5. Find the coefficient of variation. The data are given as 24, 26, 33, 37, 29 and 31. First of all, we want to find the coefficient of variation means, first we want to know what is the mean and what is the standard deviation. Then only we can able to find the coefficient of variation, because the coefficient of variation formula is sigma divided by x bar into 100% is the formula. So let me find the standard deviation and mean first. See, by this given data is a ungrouped data. Ungrouped data. Here I am going to use the assumed mean method. Assumed mean method. To find the assumed mean method, here we have the given data xi and then deviation da is equal to xi minus a is the assumed mean method deviation, and here we want to find out di square. Now we want to know what is the assumed value. First we arrange the given data in a ascending order. See, from here we can choose any one of the number 2 as a assumed value. It approximately it will be middle of the given data should be, you have to select, it will be very easy to substitute. See, here we have 6 numbers. So data is given as 6, so n is equal to 6. So n is equal to 6. Now I am going to choose here 29 as the number. Let a is equal to 29 means, then we have xi minus a means 24 minus 29. Above the number we have selected is, we get negative value only. So 24 minus 29 is minus 5. And then 26 minus 29 is minus 3. 29 minus 29 is 0. Here also we get 0. And then 31 minus 29 is 2. 33 minus 29 is 4. 37 minus 29 is equal to 8. Now, here we want to find the mean. So x bar is equal to, mean x bar is equal to, we know the formula, summation xi divided by n. So sum of this value is equal to, add that, summation xi divided by n is equal to 6, n is equal to 6, then summation of xi is equal to, so summation of xi is equal to 180. So here 180 divided by 6 is equal to 30, therefore mean x bar is equal to 30 is the value. Now we want to find the standard deviation sigma. Now to find the standard deviation, we want to find what is the di square. Di square is nothing but square this term, minus 5 into minus 5 is plus 25, 3 square is 9, 2 square is 4, 4 4s are 16, 88s are 64. Sum of this value is equal to, and then sum of di and summation of di square is equal to, see here we have 8 minus 8, sum of this value is equal to 14. So 14 minus 8 is equal to 6, and sum of this value 10, 14, 19, 9 plus 9 is 28. So we get 8 plus 2, 6 plus 2 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 plus 2 is 11. So summation di square is equal to 118, summation di is equal to 6. We know the standard deviation sigma is equal to, the formula is root of summation di square divided by n minus summation di divided by n whole square. Now apply the values here. Summation di square is 118 divided by 6 minus summation di is nothing but 6 divided by 6 whole square. Now this term is equal to root of 118 divided by 6 minus, cancel, we get 1 square is nothing but 1. If you take LCM for this, we get 118 minus 6 divided by 6 is equal to root of 112 divided by 6. If you divide this number, see here, 112 is divided by 6, we get 6 ones are 6, 52, 6 8s are 48, remainder 6 8s are 48, remainder 4. put on 0.0, 6, 6, 36, again 4, 40, 6, 6, 36, it must be goes on 6, 6, 6 like this, right? So, this term standard deviation sigma is equal to root of 1, 1, 2 divided by 6 is equal to 18.66, root of 18.666, it goes on like this. Now, we want to find out what is the root value. Now, here, the root, to finding the root value for 18.666, we get 4.319 is the root of 18.666. So, we take this standard deviation is equal to 4.319 is nothing but 4.32. Is nothing but 4.32. Now we want to find the coefficient of variation CV. We want to find the coefficient of variation, that is CV is equal to sigma divided by x bar into 100% is the formula, and then the sigma is equal to 4.32. That is sigma is equal to 4.32 divided by x bar is equal to, see, x bar is equal to 30. Then x bar is equal to 30 into 100. If you multiply, we get 432 divided by 30. Here we want to divide that. 432 is divided by 30. 31 are 30. Remainder is 13. 132. 3 4s are 12. So 120. Right? And then remainder we have 12. Put 1 point and add on 0. Here we have again 4 times we have 120 equal to 0. Therefore, the coefficient of variation CV is equal to 14.4% is the coefficient of variation of the given data. Thank you, students.